We are underway with just the one entry tonight, 2-year-old Puck Hunters, showing a Puck Trot. Our class brought to you by Julie Moore. Underway on a pretty Wednesday night. Show your horse play. Second direction out, Jim, and maintain that park walk, please. Show your head, park trot, please. Drivers, park trot. Show your horse, please. Show your horse. Return to it with the park trot, please. And we thank you very much. Right on in now, all lined up. That has been our opening event from the Performance Division, the Puck Hunters 2-year-old stake. And our hunter is in rhythm. Well, entry now will be awarded the Barbara Knocker Jones Perpetual Memorial Trophy, given by the family of Barbara Knocker Jones. Arthur Barbara Jones were owners of many world champion Morgan horses. Their Top of the Hill Morgans bred the world champions She's a Belle, Bellissimo, and Lucky Strike. It is fitting that we honor the Jones memory of this class, the 2-year-old Puck Hunter stake. It was 1992, the Morgan Show World's our youngster, first on the scene that would change the pace of this breed forever. Great horse was HBK Belle Flair, coming off wins air at New England. He captured two world titles that year, with the distinction of being the only horse in this breed to be crowned world champion stallion, world champion Puck Hunter's horse, and world champion Puck Saddle Horse before retiring to the breeding shed. His exotic look, extraordinary talent, captivated breeders everywhere. Robert Arthur Jones' memory lived on in his gap, that once-in-a-lifetime stallion. We salute a great trial by Jim Taylor tonight. Here is 596 to be the 2-year-old Puck Hunter's winner. It's Liquid Essence. The entry is owned by George Schott of Auburn, Maine. We've talked here at New England throughout the tradition and the history, and through the 80s and into the early 90s, listen to this lineup. Ted Wynn, Touch of Class, HBK Fancy Dan, The Great Noble Flair in 1986, Highland Acres Command in 88, Tug Hill Wynn Munition, Liberation Starbright, HBK Belle Flair for the Jones in 1992, Relentless Flair in 1993. What a strong group of 2-year-olds through that 8 to 9 year span. The great JW, that special player with Judy Whitney Ellis, captured the 2-year-old stake here in New England in 2005. Adding to that name of that impressive list, it's Liquid Assets. Jim Taylor down victory lane for George Schott of Auburn, Maine.